I stay telling him, just go start bot side. Don't come to my lane with that dumb shit. You know better, bro. Come on. You know better. Sorry, I'm just playing with my hands like I'm high or some shit. Basically, what we want to do is we want to get 3 stacks on him and hit him a lot. We might start Rageblade. Like, I really actually like on hit Ori as a split pusher. Oh, it's a Twitch jungle. Yes. Oh, he made you hit all the... Tank it all. Didn't even come gank you level 2. What a dick. I don't know if you should start shield there, but it doesn't matter. He's pushing it out. He got an assist, but we'll be fine. If he sticks around, we kill him. If he doesn't stick around, we should have all in the. We should have just all in Garen. We played that poorly. Should have all in the Garen. Shit, I like to see. I think Pyke actually does work against Twitch if Pyke is good. Like, Twitch shows up and Pyke just kills him. The boss is angry. I don't know if that was a TP or not. He didn't leave. Not gonna be able to hold that. Oh wait, it's Garen. He's like overly broken. It's fine. We gotta do a better job of kiting. But past that, I think we got this. And I think he's going to TP us a frozen wave. They got the work done bot lane. Yeah, this is our wave. Maybe. I could be lying. I've lied before. Still hasn't bagged. Why is he not backing? Why are they running? Oh man, he got that level up right on time. I am inting right now, and he's never backing. He still hasn't backed. He didn't get his plate, thankfully. Syndra live? Syndra lived. I mean, yeah, that's a free gank. Used a lot there, buddy.
An ally has been slain.
I'm mostly okay with that.
I hear soft things.
The thing that sucks is he's gonna be full health by the time I get back because he's fucking Garen. I'll have Ignite and 50 and I'll have ult. If we can just like, we just need to get 3 hits and then ult him. He's got a little bit of magic resist, but not enough. That's not good. This might have been a bad time to go on hit, Ori. Holy shit. That is the correct play. Nobody's there to help you, bud. You're making solo moves. Their jungler's not there, though, at least. So you got that going for you. You got it. I'm gonna lose, what, 2 plates and 2 4 and 3 waves? Ugh. It's okay, we scale pretty good. Assuming they stop that shit. We just have to save our W for... for speed ups and slowdowns. Again? Dead. Just dead. I've gotten one gank. He still is not getting these assists. They're just straight solo plays from the fat ass junk. Fat ass. Yeah, I'm just gonna hold this wave. This is very exciting. Shut down. There you go. Turret lady will soon fall.
I hear soft things.
Yep, there he is. Alright, that was good enough.
This is a fine game. Your turret has been destroyed.
Honestly, we need to kill an Echo. Need to win that fight bot lane. I don't think either of those things are happening. Definitely not right now. Yep. Too greedy. They don't finish either of those kills. That's depressing. That's so depressing. No. What a bad time to run out of mana, huh? Hey, but we got two infernals.
An ally has been slain. An enemy is dominating.
Who is Isley? Oh no, no, you don't get to pick this. Pick the FF love. Sorry. Is this still pushing to me? Worry about your own shitty lane. You just gotta leave, bro.
An enemy is drawn like ticks away.
I don't know what they're doing. Yeah, it's still Orianna. Now we just have to get Echo. At least we know where he is. Back peacefully. What was the next thing we wanted to get? Oh yeah. Nice. They used to give like comeback kills and shit. Yeah. Yeah, they'll live. They're trying me. Someone over there, or you just happen? Obviously, I don't think we're gonna go Rage Blade. Just auto her, Jesus. I'll be so allergic to autoing people. Hey, that worked out. It worked out and I killed Echo. We don't have enough mana, really. That's the issue with this build, is like... having not built the initial mana item. We have like two spell rotations and that's it. He likes to have extras. Y'all gotta win that fight. You just gotta win that fight. Syndra literally AFK during the fight. An enemy The rest of them shits will be up soon. She is 1-11. Holy cow. Hey, some assist money. Maybe didn't need to do that. This bot lane might be legitimately dumb. Like, just... what are you doing, child? That is correct. That was a bit of a misplay. Do we still need a Rage Blade? I mean, at this point we've gone from we hit people to we explode people, right? He really likes to push that far. It's a winnable game. Not for her though. Oh nice. She might live. No. Get close though. I don't know what our bot lane is doing. Like, as an entity they're confusingly bad. Please don't. Don't ult the fucking Garen. Yeah, don't ult the Garen. I really wish they would stop getting pulled apart like dummies. I'm very strong. I basically delete Twitch when he shows up. Kinda wanna buy GA. Might as well. Solves our mana problem. Let's not necessarily solve our survivability problem. Just, I can't unbatty you. Like, that's the most frustrating shit in the world, really. Your inhibitor has been destroyed. I think that's game. Using all cooldowns on big people, hitting nothing on small people, just, I can only do it with so much, homies. I can only do but so much. I better have gotten an S, that's all I know. Give me my fucking box. Honor, maybe the Syndra, she didn't. Keep calling for it. Yep, there we go. That's what I came for. What's your Urgot? I don't even play Urgot. Come on. Give me people I like. Give me some poppy shit. Give me some shit I can play Poppy into. I don't know what you play Poppy into at this point. You know what? Honestly, that game, Kale would have probably done gangbusters.